Welcome to the stream.
I'm not doing much. Just sitting here, getting the infusion. Trying to make my laptop work. Because I'm bored.
I'm not doing anything invigorating, just sitting here getting the infusion. You guys can feel free to say something in the chat and we can talk, but that's... You know what I totally forgot to do? Take my 10:30 pills. I mean, it's only an hour later.
February 27, 1997.
And,
oh, Porter.
We need everything, girl, come on.
I think you could plug this one in for me.
Yeah.
Thank you. I grabbed the wrong extension cord. It doesn't have the three prongs on it.
Oh.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
What's up, guys? Welcome to the stream. We got my awesome nurse here hooking me up to more drugs. I'm trying to untangle my cords because they're high maintenance. Not me, them. Okay. Okay, there we go. That should work. Watch, it's not gonna work. Because my charger's broken. Hey, it worked. I'm watching Lock and Key, if anyone's curious. I'm on episode... What episode is this? I'm on episode 6 of season 1 of Lock and Key.
Thank you.
Well, I guess my light went out in the room. Oh, hold on. Oh, okay. I guess it's good. Sup, Tessie 889. Damn, you sleep. I could see you peek the camera. You ain't sleep. Wake up. We ain't on the Nile challenge. I know you ain't meditating in an infusion room. No, I'm not meditating. I'm watching Lock and Key on Netflix because this is boring AF. Like, I'm just gonna be here doing this for hours. But yeah, so I'm watching Lock and Key on Netflix. But I'm not even gonna lie, I was passing out watching Lock and Key on Netflix. Now I gotta go rewind, like, 5-10 minutes. I don't know how long it's been. I hope you guys can hear me even if I have the mask on. They cut the lights out. Maybe. No, it's cool. I think it's motion censored. When I sat up, it turned back on. So we're good. Sorry, I was chewing a cracker. So I have a rare autoimmune disease called neuromyelitis optica, and it requires chemo infusions every 6 months. So that's pretty much. It's just a cracker. Why are you chewing it for so long? It's because I have trouble swallowing and just like breathing in general. So I have to chew it for so long so I don't choke on it. Plus, I mean, it's always good to take your time when you got things in your mouth. Do you actually? Do I actually, what, have an autoimmune disease where I have to get infusions? Yes. You ain't double struggling with the mask. Nah, dude, I'm not about to get COVID. If I get COVID, I will be one of those statistics, like, I will die if I get COVID. The last time I had a cold, it put me in the hospital. So, yeah, I'ma keep wearing my mask in public. We can't have you gone for so early. Exactly. I'm only 24 years old. I got so much life to live still. I'm not that young. My brain will be scientifically fully developed next year. More back, you're talking. I'm gonna keep you in prayers, man. Hope you get a thank you. I'm gonna let you get back to your movie or series or whatever. You were fake, man. I'm not meditating. I was passing out while watching it. There's a difference. Don't get too bored of there. I'll drop you a follow. Thanks.
Doing okay?
Yeah. How are we doing on time?
Good. I'd say probably about 2 hours.
Huh?
I'd say probably about 2 hours.
Okay. 2 more hours. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, you guys heard it. 2 more lovely hours.